Oh, Jennifer, this tea party is so delightful. I'm so glad our parents arranged this play date.
Why, thank you, Jonathan. And I'm so glad Timothy, Captain, and Robert are here, too.
Let's not forget Theodore.
My name's Bobby, not Robert. And I'm only here because my parents say I need constant supervision.
Well, I think it's great. Don't you, Timmy?
Huh? Yeah. Is this for punch?
Fresh from the refrigerator. Shall we begin?
Oh, Stacy, would you care to join us?
What? No. I'd rather be at Tom Jones on ice with Mom and Dad right now. Listen, you guys had better leave me alone tonight, because Brad is coming over. So, no crying and no questions. Got
it? Are those designer jeans?
Have some gum. Who's Brad?
No. Brad is... Oh, here, come in.
Cool.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
With you guys. No, I'm getting some of these dweebs.
No.
Tough luck, kid. Talk to the big leagues.
Oh, Jennifer, I went ahead and made a list of topics we should discuss. Did you see the new azalea bushes Mrs. Kennedy just planted?
Yeah, Powder Puff. Let's talk about something cool. What do you think they're doing up there?
You know, I never stop to ask. They always go up there whenever Mother and Father leave us home alone.
Come on, let's go.
Wait. You mean up there?
Unless you want to drink fruit punch and eat mini muffins.
Actually, that's not such a bad idea.
Timmy's not scared. He'll go up and find out.
I will.
Come on, we'll go too.
What about the tea party?
We'll just leave Mr. and Mrs. Perfect down here.
Mr. Perfect, I like the sound of that.
We'll go too.
Perhaps they're having their own tea party themselves.
Oh, how lovely for you to join me, Bradford.
Ah, dearest, how I love being in your company.
The air smells more fragrant, the sounds more acute, and your face is ever more beautiful.
Oh, Bradford, you have such a way with words. Oh, did you happen to see the new gardenia bushes Mrs. Kennedy just planted in her garden?
They were azalea bushes, dear.
Oh, you know what I meant, Jonathan. They could have been any flower.
Are you sure we should be going up there? Because if they were having their monkey party, they could just be down here with us.
Oh, I guess you're right, Timothy. Now I'm bothered. I do want to know what they're up to.
I don't know. Whenever I have a friend over, we play with Legos. Older kids would definitely have some awesome Legos.
Stacy, can you pass me some blue pieces?
No, I need these for my castle. And you're hogging all the reds anyway.
Well, I need them for the blood for my dungeon in the Tower of Doom.
Ew, that's gross. Why can't you make something pretty, like my castle? Look, the princess goes
boring!
Here.
Your tower better have some defenses because my tower soldiers are attacking!
Legos, really? Megablocks, maybe.
Shut up, Bobby. I like Timmy's idea.
Thanks, Katie.
Well, my older sister has friends over. They never play with Legos.
Wait, so then she did
what?
What did she do?
Brad!
Stop
it. Legos are all about it. Wow.
Yeah, I know.
Brad. Brad. Alright, just tell me what you think.
Okay,
so what do you want to do now?
Whatever you want.
Oh, I know.
Oh my god! I love Mall Madness. Calm me down. I love you.
Mall Madness? You can't be serious. That kid went out of style with snap bracelets.
What are snap bracelets?
Yeah, I never heard of them.
Actually, I have no idea.
You don't even know what you're talking about. You know what? I want to hear what little Mr. Kendall thinks is going on in there.
Gladly.
And what do you think about this one?
I like it. I like it. It is much better than the Gucci.
But I just can't decide. Let's just buy them all.
It sounds great, but we have to hurry. Our flight to Prague leaves in 20 minutes. Actually, wait a second. It's my private jet. It can wait for us. Oh, God, it gets me every time.
And then they'd have a new world tour for their fall line. Just think of the accessories.
Would you shut up? We're right outside our door.
If only.
All right, you just need to stop talking right now. All of you. Don't you guys know anything? Probably doing what my brother does all the time on the couch with his girlfriend. Kissing.
Ew, kissing?
Like our parents?
People do that for fun?
I thought our parents only kiss because God tells them to when they're married.
I'll bet all my Star Wars action figures that they're sucking face right now. All right, quickly, open the door.
I don't want to do it.
Me neither.
You twist the handle.
No, I don't want to.
Why don't you do it?
Don't tell me what to do.
What are you all doing? I thought I told you guys to stay downstairs and leave us alone.
Sorry, ma'am.
Baby. Sorry.
Go finish the cranberry juice. About that new fall line. Those kids are so annoying.
Yeah, totally.
I can't even imagine what they talk about during their little tea parties.
Who cares? All I know is I'm gonna build the coolest, tallest Lego tower ever.
Oh.